Hello, you beautiful, beautiful people. Hope you guys are doing well. Today, you guys are going to be proud of me. Oh my god, I have been a little bit busy, and I'm very excited to maybe, possibly, in this video, finish off the bridge. I am so excited. I think it might just happen today. So, if that sounds like something you're interested in, hit the like button, subscribe if you want to make sure you don't miss any more Forest videos. And also, if you haven't caught up on this series, you kind of don't need to go back, but if you want to see how it all happened, I guess you can go ahead and do that. First thing I've built is a log storage device here, which is the enlarged version, which will become clear why that's important in just a moment. Now, what you can see up in the sort of ahead of me over there is some flags, and some of you might be like, oh god, has he really gone and done what I think he's done? Oh yes he has, boys. Oh yeah, so we've got one, we've got two, we've got three, we've got four, we've got five, we've got six! 66 freaking logs waiting to go to the bridge. This was a combination of dynamite and a little bit of grinding. Some of you dropped a comment in my last video saying, I don't mind you grinding off recording as long as you do a little bit when you are recording. So today I've done kind of the horrible bit of grind, and I've left the cool bit where you actually get to see it all put together and stuff like that. So I hope that's kind of awesome to you guys. Hang on, let me just catch a lizard. I feel like I'm doing really well at the moment. Just to give you an idea, where did that freaking lizard go? I jinxed myself. I can hear him. There he is, freaking bastard. Hang on. Lizard, don't mock me in front of my friends. Okay, he's gone and mocked me. Well, that's embarrassing. Anyway, let's show you some of the cool progress before we go ahead and do the log stuff. So, number one, we've got loads of food on the go, which is delightful. Some, like, dried lizard meat there. We've got 1,000 rabbits all waiting for us. We've got plenty of water. I've also built a little lamp here, which is kind of cool. A lot of people have been suggesting that. I've also got another one here. The only problem I've got right now is I need more skulls. I'm not entirely sure how to get skulls. I've burnt several cannibal corpses, and I never get a skull. So I guess I have to go and pick them up or find them in the world. So, yeah, it'd be cool when they're done, but, yeah, some lamps so it's not so bad at night time. Anyway, so we've got this log thing here, because basically the project is, I've tried to make this as efficient as possible. So, the idea is for me to go and collect all the log carriers, bring them all over here, and then fill that little thing up there, and then take them over to the thing. As you can see, I've actually gone and done almost all of it. I think I've got like three to do. It got to night time, so I thought, I'm going to bed. But yeah, I got three more to fill in there. And then that one must be really small. I can't imagine there's much to do. And then we're freaking doing our house, and it'll be awesome. So look at that. Look how picturesque that looks. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, I'm so happy with the progress of the forest. It's only taken, I'm on day 32, but it's taken me like, what, 15 episodes, 14 episodes? Can't remember what episode we're on now. But we're getting close. Oh, it's just so exciting. Right, this is so rubbish. I hate this. I might actually see if I can fix that at some point. Like, I might actually see if I can... Oh, I hurt my little legs there. Hang on. Build another platform here. But that's quality of life stuff. That's not too important. But yeah, it's just really annoying to jump up on here. It's not exactly perfect. Look at this. Like a freaking... Come on. Please. Thank you. But yeah, so once we've got the main project done, and the wall, yes, the wall will be done at some point. I could totally finish off the wall today and just end those comments. Ollie, for the love of God, finish the wall! No, we're going to do other things, because it's fun. Actually, before I do... No, we're not gonna risk it. I was gonna say I should go and top up on red paint. Last episode, if you missed it, was actually really freaking cool. I absolutely loved the previous episode, and the reason being, can I just go this way? The reason being is because I found red paint, and I was discovering what it did, and it was just amazing. It was just super cool. You can walk up to cannibals, they pray for you, they don't hurt you. But the only little, oh, what's that lizard? Motherfucker, you come back to mock me. Oh my god, I'm the worst shot in the world. There we go. Luckily, he didn't move. There we go. Beautiful. The only problem is when you save the game, the red paint disappeared, or at least it did for me. So, no, that's, there we go. We want that piece. That's some cooked meat. I'm so far ahead. And I caught another rabbit. That's awesome. There we go. Endless supplies of rabbits. Let's cut down that. Refill. There we go. All right. Okay. So that's one. So either I can go down and fill that up. Actually, you know what we'll do first? Let's fill up this, and then we'll take it back. So we'll be really efficient here. Actually, what I might do, just to treat you guys, is get three and then finish off the bridge. I wouldn't normally do that because it's not very efficient. It's all about, like, the forest for me has turned into a mid-maxing game where it's all about, I guess I should go and do this, but where it's all about just efficiency with time and how much you can do during the day. Like when I'm off recording, it's like, okay, what can I get done? Oh my god! Okay, it was only two we needed. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. So we need 17. Yeah, that's super easy. Okay. No problem. This is awesome. I'm genuinely very happy about this. This has pleased me. It's pleased me very much. But yeah, like when I'm not recording, I'm like 100%. Okay, what's the most efficient way to grind this game? Like, I wish there was mods for this. Like, people have saying, Ollie, why don't you just mod the game? But I don't think there are mods for this game. I looked online briefly, and I haven't really found anything. There's, like, some programs you can run, but I don't want to spoil the game. And I think it runs off certain versions of the game. And I don't want to downgrade the version of the game. So it just seems like it's not like workshop support, where if you, you know, you're playing... you know, Planet Coaster or something that has workshop support, you can just download stuff and it works seamlessly. It's a little bit more to it. It's a bit like GTA modding, apart from in GTA, if something messes up, I don't care. Whereas if I lose the save, I might cry. In fact, I would cry. So, yeah, I mean, just think of all those hours we'd lose. Oh, it would hurt my feelings so much. But, yeah, so that's why I'm not modding the game. A lot of people have been like, Ollie, just get infinite logs and just build to your heart's content. But I don't think you can do that. Like, I might be wrong. There might be a 100% incredible, you know, flourishing modding scene that I'm just completely unaware of. But as far as I know, it's pretty quiet. There's not much going on. All right, so let's go back this way. Take this back up to the top. Oh, this is so good. I'm so efficient. It's delightful. And this is a little bit of the grind that you guys were kind of asking for. Those of you that like the whole like Ollie and Chill Let's Play style of video. This is kind of what you guys have been asking for. I need a little drink here. I might actually have a sip of my water. Right, let's drop that one there. Have you spotted him yet? Oh, that was close. I missed that. I would have been pissed. Let's grab him. Delightful lizard meat. Nom, 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 nom. Let's actually put on the armor here. There we go, just to be on the safe side. And a drink. There we go. And no. Oh my god, no. Grab it. Thank you. Let's go. Yeah, so, man, so freaking pleased with how the forest is going. Like, oh, you guys absolutely love the series, and like sometimes I'm like, oh man, I gotta get on the grind for the forest video. Like, people have been nagging me for another episode. No, I don't want to cut any more logs down, but the dynamite has been so helpful. You know what I might do? Just grab. No, we'll do it this way. This is a lot easier. So we're gonna go down here, fill this thing up. I guess I could just go all the way down, but I don't know. I just feel like that would be not very efficient. I don't know. Just do lots of trips like this, and then we can stay at this end for a while. Oh, is that all of them? Okay, so let's grab one. Now let's, seeing as that's full, let's, we might actually be able to do the whole thing. So we've got two in my hand. Let's see how many we got here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, that's gonna be close. Definitely with the one behind us. Oh my god, and then we'll be finished the bridge. It'll be super cool. Oh, all those hours ago, I was like, oh my god, I've set myself such an impossible task. What an idiot. Blah, blah, blah. Just a bit of perseverance, lads. That's all you need. In terms of, like, storyline, a lot of people also have been asking me to, like, continue the story and find my son. I've kind of forgotten about my son. I'm sure he's fine. You know, if he survived the plane crash, I'm sure he can survive the cannibals, so, you know, it'd be fine. I might, like, once I'm done with the game, you know, I've had enough of the survival and the building, like, I've built my house, and, like, the game, you know, I'm just building for the sake of building. At the moment, I've actually got, like, a reason to build something, because I've never built a house, I've never built a bridge network, so I kind of want to do that stuff. But once I've run out of things I want to do, then maybe I might, you know, start going in the caves and completing the game, so to speak. I think once you actually find Timmy, that's your son, and you complete the game, you can actually go into creative mode, which is only unlocked once you've done that. Which, I don't know, that just kind of ruins it for me a little bit. That's like going into creative Minecraft mode. Like, part of the fun for me is the survival, it's the gathering, it's the grinding. I don't know, there wouldn't be much of a... Like, maybe if I came up with, like, a really cool, you know, like, idea for a build or, like, something I wanted to do, maybe I would do that. I don't think there's that much cool for people building stuff in creative mode in the forest. But it's definitely still got, a fairly popular scene on Steam. Like, a lot of people are playing it all the time. I think it's, like, one of the top 20 games being played at all times, which is pretty cool. Like, I can understand why, because it's kind of a... I wouldn't say, like a grown-up version of Minecraft, because it's not really. It's just a bit more... It's just darker. It's like Minecraft's just as much as an adult game as anyone else. It's just the art style that's arguably less adult-orientated, but that's just an art style. So arguably, I don't think it matters too much. At least the audience might be a bit more mature than Minecraft, but whatever. I'm not here to discuss Minecraft politics and whatnot. Oh my god, we might actually spend the whole day grinding. What is this? I haven't done any shenanigans. This has just been an extremely efficient video. And I think I've talked the entire time. We're like, oh my god, I've been recording for 12 minutes. Maybe a little bit less for you guys, because I kind of messed up the start of my recording. I had to do it a second time, but... Like, oh, this is exciting. I'm so, like, can you tell I'm excited? I keep talking. Oh, how many more? How many more? I missed how many more. It was 12, wasn't it? It was. So, okay, we're getting close. Oh, that's right. And then we need some from the top. Okay. So I might get them first. Oh my god, I'm so... Hang on, let's eat some meat here. There we go, get our stamina back. For those of you that don't know, the blue bar around my... So at the moment, in the bottom right-hand corner, you can see my stamina, like, going up slowly. But then the darker blue bar around it is, like, the maximum it can be. So if that reaches... If that goes down throughout the day, that means, like, I can't get that much stamina back. And that's when you, like, run into problems of, like, oh, I keep, like, getting exhausted, I suppose you could say. And I can't freaking do anything, because, like, the second I wait to recharge, it's like recharge. It's like a dead battery, if you like. Think of it like that, which is really annoying. So, but if you eat something, it allows you to get full stamina again. And, like, as you can see, the time in where I'm stopping and walking down these sections and putting the logs down gives me enough recharge time. So, it's all good. Did that make any sense? I kind of hope it did. I don't know. It may have just not made any sense to anyone. Right, so let's grab another one of these and go down here. Oh my god, the bridge! It's almost complete! Someone did come up with a really cool idea. I'm going to put it past you guys, see what you guys think. I should build like a network of these things. I can't even think what they're called. Bridges. All the way to the dynamite hut. And then I can just drop down and grab dynamite wherever I fancy it, but... I don't know if that would actually work. One thing I definitely do want to do is get more traps out, like, and actually kill some freaking cannibals with traps. Because now there's a lot more cannibals in the update. Oh my god, I didn't need to come up here. I'm an idiot. Now there's a lot more cannibals in the update. We've got a lot more chance of actually getting some good, like, death numbers up, like, actually killing a few freaking cannibals. So that would be kind of cool if we could make some more traps. So I'm definitely excited. Like, today I'm so optimistic with the forest. Oh, one more! You son of a... Actually, ceremoniously. Oh, that was cool. That was actually really cool. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woohoo! Okay, so how many more to finish this lot off? 5. Oh, man, this should be actually really easy. So 5, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. Ooh, that wouldn't take... I think we might be able to complete the bottom level of this house today. Possibly. Like, depending on the time. It's 15 minutes. Okay, we've got to do this. Depending on how much we get done, I might... Oh my god, that's going to trigger my OCD. Okay, I'm going to stop talking about three conversations at once and slow down. So, number one, this is annoying me. The fact it doesn't sit on the floor. I mean, what's that about? And number two, we'll see how, like, it's been 15 minutes. I don't like to keep these videos too long. So, that's another thing. And, yeah, it gives me some projects to do. Although, like, that makes me sad that we had all those logs and we only used two of them. Ugh. That's so sad. Anyway, okay, let's... This is quite cool, though. Oh, how beautiful. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh, it's amazing. Apart from this bit, which I hate. And now I'm floating. Ah! Okay, let's try again. Maybe there's got to be a good way, because I've worked out that going up this, you just ignore it, and that's the best way for it. So maybe... Nope, you definitely have to jump, don't you? God damn it. That's so annoying. Right, so let's grab one more for night time. And I can show you my little lamp and how useless it is. Let's actually just push this down here. Can I just shove this off the cliff? Can I just let go? Whee! Oh my god, that's cool. Oh, there's a lizard there. And... Fuck, I missed. Oh my god, I missed again. There we go, we got it. Okay, steady, steady, steady. Hey. Okay, arrow, 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 lizard. That's a really weird version of that game. Can I, is this movable? hello? Can I, oh please tell me this is not just stuck like this now. Can I just knock it over? Okay, thank god for that. La da 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 da. Actually, I've got an idea. I don't know how well this will work. Basically, previously I tried this, and the problem was when you let oh my god, problem was when you let go of it, it falls through the foundation. But now I can actually put it on the ground. I can actually take it all the way. So, oh my god, oh god, oh god. Oh no. Oh no. No! This is not good, guys. Oh my god. I may have messed up severely here. Oh no. Oh, rescued it. Rescued it. Oh my god. This is... Yeah, this is not supposed to work. But this is saving... This is so efficient. Oh no. Wait, really? There we go. There we go. Oh, just a little bit more. A little bit more. Oh, the efficiency... Oh, so efficient. Ah, oh, sexual efficiency. Nice one. Oh, it's made my day. All right, let's do this backwards since we were doing it. Let's finish it off. There we go. Oh, this is good. Okay, so, yes. I don't think I want to do that every time because now I've actually got to try and get it back, which could be an issue, but I'll see what we can do. This is so exciting. We're actually gonna... Okay, I kind of want to just do all of this. We're actually gonna have a house. And I'm gonna do a bed. I'm gonna do, like, a second floor, a roof. And all that stuff. So it's gonna look awesome when we're finished. And the nice thing is, here, we can't actually get attacked by the cannibals. I don't think. At least not in packs. Because I don't think the packs will go along all the bridges. They might... one might chase me along there, but I don't think they'll scout it. So, that'll be awesome, you know. Right, so I can't actually see very much anymore, so let's get out my lighter. There we go. Now I feel like I'm in a pirate game. Seagulls and logs. And let's grab this. Let's see if I can actually take it back. I really don't want to lose this. Oh, man, I cannot see a thing. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Can you guys see? Probably not. Can I press L now? No. Oh, I can. Okay, that's better. Okay, you guys can see again. Ooh, guys, this actually works. This is awesome. It's famous last words. If I... Oh, no, I think I can pretty positively. Get it off here. No. Oh dear. Come on, come on, come on. I believe. How is this? I'm floating right now. How is this a thing? Oh. Okay, I can't let go of it yet because it will disappear. Hey. Okay, I am levitating an awful amount right now. But I'm... Oh, God, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, maybe if I turn around? Oh, physics, you're beautiful. Okay, nice one. All right, so let's go to bed here. That's the wrong one. Okay. It's over here. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Hit a like. And if you're watching this after it's gone live, be sure to check the next... After it's gone live. If you're watching this after the next episode's already gone up, check the playlist for the next episode. Keep watching.